Yes, we're gonna type a skipjack jig. Every now and then you get a couple of days where the skipjacks are just really, really finicky and don't want to bite anything, so I downsize. And sometimes it's pretty fun to go ahead and just tie your own. That's what we're gonna do today. Got a little bit of crystal flash. Get this at any, you know, tackle shop. We're just gonna take a few strands of it. We're not gonna use much. Like I said, we're downsizing. So we've got our bobbin, got a little bit of A-thread. And we will start by making a few wraps around the jig. Trim that off. Some good sharp scissors is really nice for this small stuff. Just kind of lay some of it on there. I'll just make a few wraps. I'm gonna take all this excess stuff that I'm not gonna use, cut it and get rid of it, get it out of the way. All right. Oh, we're gonna make a happy little jig. And one thing I like to do, I don't know, some of you guys probably have way more experience than I do. I just gotta fold it over. Couple of tight wraps on there. Let's fold it over again. Got a few more strands, this few more long strands. I just fold it over again. Go ahead and admit I am no professional. I'm actually probably the worst fly tire out there. But when you come up with something that works, pretty fun to make it yourself. Cover up everything. This is, you know, you got one or two strands that I should just fold it over and happy little jig. Fold it over again. On there. Now here is how I finish them. There could be a better way. I've got a piece of braid that I have tied just to a piece of wire so I can pull it. It's just a loop. You see that? Just nothing too fancy. So we go around this braid. And this is, you kind of want to pull this tight. Just want to make sure everything's straight. And then we take this guy and we cut it. Keep it tight. And take our bobbin off the side. We're done with that. Let's put it through this loop. And just grab a hold of that end right there. You grab your little tool and pull bullet type. And it's going to take this end and pull it under the thread. There you go. Pull it tight. That's so what we're going to do. Trim off that. You see I have all these little loops from earlier? Pull them tight and cut them. Just take a little excess. Trim it. You can get pretty anal about this. I don't think it matters. What I like to do, which shoot, I don't know. Cheap super glue. Doesn't take much. Just put a little on there. Doesn't take much at all. Just kind of take a little stick or something and spread it on around. And you now have something that nobody else has. Figure out what color works best for you. Catch fish. Just got a few more to make now. Anybody wants to come over and tie, you're more than welcome. Until then, we'll see you on the water. It's Melton Hill Bell Fishing Guide Service. You have a good day.